Hi, my name is Mike Mitchener. I'm the store manager at the Sam's Club here in Daytona Beach. Right now, I'm standing in front of this beautiful brand new building that's going to open on July 25th. The old building, which is down there on Belleville Road, will shut down probably on the 24th. We just can't wait to see out at this new facility, loaded with great stuff. This new building right now is located on I-95 and LPGA. One of the new features that you'll see in the new store, you can have an online pickup center where you can drive your car up, park underneath an awning, and we'll load that order up for you right away. When you get inside, some of the new things you'll see, there's a sushi island that we're gonna have. It's really cool. People will be making the sushi out in this island. You'll be able to walk all the way around and watch them do their work. Fantastic. Gas station is gonna be here as well. This time, the gas station at Sam's will have diesel fuel. So hopefully that'll line up with some of those other people that are driving those diesel vehicles.